A Los Angeles city attorney is suing the FAA over noise complaints. The move is set to quiet jet noises over in Burbank neighborhood. The city attorney has said they're, quote, urging the court to order the FAA to return to previous flight patterns. The flight administration says there's been no policy introduced to change flight patterns in the area.